When the question, "What have you done about bullying in social media?" was presented to me, I went blank. Have I harmed? Have I helped? I don't remember. My memory of my social media usage is a blur of blue and the occasional red dot alerting me that a football player who I've never talked to is requesting that I play Candy Crush. As I thought more, I realized something about posts made to harm. They always have an absurd amount of likes. That always puzzled me. This post that is bullying someone has more likes than someone blushing over their 30 ACT score. But then I sat down and really thought about those likes. Who actually likes what the post says, and who just does a like drive-by? As I thought more, I realized how harmful that like button is. Every like, every retweet, every heart given to a post made to harm is another insult, another name, another reason someone may hate going to school. To have someone go out of their way to make a post about you is heartbreaking, but to think that 50 plus of your friends agree with it is devastating and takes away what remaining self-esteem a person may have. Social media is such an amazing tool. It allows you to achieve things that you couldn't have before, but it can also go terribly wrong. If a person can gain 100 supporters in 2 minutes, what makes them stop and confront that what they're doing is wrong? If you have 100 people saying good job, why stop? Yes, social media is great and amazing, but it is terrifying and scary at the same time. So, what have I done? It may sound insignificant, but if I see a post that's made to harm, I unfriend or unfollow. By unfriending or unfollow, I take away the option of getting caught up in a comment frenzy of who's right and who's wrong. I take the choice away. By taking the choice away, I take the power from the bully and give it to myself. By doing this, you refuse to give the bully the satisfaction of 50 likes or retweets. There is no bonus in going to social media anymore. There is no pleasure in bullying. It may sound small, but don't like, don't retweet, don't heart. It's a small action that could have a huge reaction. Thank you.